a resource officer for every school in the state. That's the mandate before school starts this fall. So where are we in the process, and who's going to pay? The NBC2 investigators go in search of answers tomorrow at 6 on NBC2.